Coach was just praising Utah's defense tonight. How difficult did they make it on you guys this evening?
Honestly, I think they had a great scout report against us. Whatever it was, you know, I watched the film, but I think they did a great job of, you know, staying attached to our shooters and being in the right place on rotations. But definitely give them credit, but I think we missed a lot of shots that we should have made as well.
You guys had success at times this season and closing out in the fourth quarter. Not the case in the last couple of games. What's it going to take to get that edge back and finish the way you want to?
Just figuring it out, you know, figuring out what we want to do, getting what we want versus a team forcing us to do what we don't want. So just figuring that out.
When you talk about their defense, is it really just Gobert? It seemed like you had your defender on your hip a lot like you usually do. Just may have been a little more hesitant because of his presence.
I mean, sure. Like I said, I think they did all around team defense. I thought they did a good job at that. But, I mean, he's definitely a reason that they're a top defensive team.
When you came off the road trip, it seemed like you guys were kind of on the verge of a breakthrough. Did these last two games feel like a little bit of a step back to you?
I mean, we got guys coming back from injury. We got a lot of guys thrown into the rotation. So it's not easy to get going like that. But I think the more we keep playing and filling it out, coach will put us in the best position to compete.